It's time for Blood Bowl Bash 2015.
Vanessa and I are facing off to see who can win this year's Blood Bowl Bash. On July 28th, I'll be in Hattiesburg.
Oh, and I'll be in Laurel. The winner will be the location with the highest number of blood donations at the end of the day.
Plus, every Monday in July, Vanessa and I will bring you special reports about blood donations.
July 28th in Hattiesburg and Laurel from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. No matter who takes a trophy home, everyone wins.